Are you trying to figure out how to work with a publisher and get an ISBN number or publishing imprint? Not only have I developed a copyrighted online book publishing coaching program called Let's Get Your Book Published, but I've also created a New York publishing company, a subsidiary of my book design and layout company, under the Angel Dog Productions New York label. You see, when it came time for me to write my first book, I was challenged with both the idea, do I have valuable and purposeful content that someone would want to read? But then I was also overwhelmed with the how of what to do next. I didn't have a clear perspective of what the differences were between self-publishing and traditional publishing. Heck, I didn't even know these terms when I began. I just knew I had ideas that were longing to be captured on the page. Many people over the years have asked me how to know if the content is valuable, as well as how to get published. And my answer when I wrote my first book was, if you could just change one life, then it was purposeful. I also didn't want to bother with messing around with a publishing company, and I didn't care so much about my imprint, but I knew I needed one. I learned that there are a few different kinds of authors. I would say some write for the joy of writing, while others write to get publicity, to get on stage. Some of these folks care about the content, and others just want a notch in their belt to become an author and gain credibility for the stage, maybe longing for the bestseller tag to be added to their bio. And then there are the authors I like to work with. These are the authors that understand that a book, when written correctly, can serve to get them a leg up. It can enhance their business, enhance their platform, grow a program or training, and give them the foundation as a subject matter expert in their field. These authors aren't necessarily trying to become bestsellers, but want a good quality book that serves as a marketing tool to give them credibility and to enhance their life purpose and message. They get that the book opens doors, and as such, want top quality design, imprint, printing, marketing, and the like. My program teaches far more on all of these subjects. As far as the imprint goes, I've created a New York publishing imprint just to make things easier for my clients. It's not to say it's better or worse than something else, but most publishers will simply sell you the imprint and do nothing else. Not to mock them, but hey, anyone can do that. Honestly, it's not important that you buy your imprint from me. But what I offer gives you a simple top quality imprint from New York, and you don't have to go searching to find one. Yes, you could easily create one yourself and sign up with the Library of Congress and register with a company called Bowkers. But where many self-publishing authors lack credibility is when they try to do a one-off book and use a one-off imprint, and it becomes obvious that the book is self-published. Traditional publishers and self-publishers both don't do much for you in the long run. There aren't large marketing budgets assigned to most authors, but people hold off publishing their books, waiting for a miracle, and end up never getting published. In fact, if you do publish, you may stand a better chance of being picked up by a large publisher later. So don't be a victim of fear or lack of knowledge, and certainly don't hold off waiting for a publisher or a big name to find you. You have to create your book, use an easy label, and get it done, and start your movement now. You see, people don't follow wishful thinkers, they follow doers. The best advice I can give you is to get your book done and stop holding off and worrying. I can walk you through all of this in a complimentary consultation, and I'd be happy to help you wade through all of the confusion, because I was there once myself. I really look forward to talking with you on your book project.